I'm Vivian Liang and I work at Google. Today we're here to talk about Google Apps, which if you're not familiar with it, is our online suite of communication and collaboration tools. I think here at Google we've been looking at ways people work with each other and communicate with each other, and we found that most of the time we're pretty attached to our own computers or hard drives, and being an internet company we figured there must be a better way. And one of these ways is what we call cloud computing. I know it sounds a little bit geeky, but it's really not that complicated. Basically all of your files and all of your information, even all of these programs that you use, are all stored, you know, online, or in the cloud as we call it. That means you're not attached to any single computer or hard drive. All you have to do is be connected to the internet and you can access these programs and files from anywhere in the world. Let's use an example. So I'm in New York and my coworker is in San Francisco and we need to work on a presentation together. In the old way, we would have created a presentation, emailed as an attachment, and sent it back and forth until we were done. But with Google Docs, for example, I can create a presentation online, share it with my colleague, and we can actually both edit it and make changes at the same time. And we're working on the same actual doc, so there's no version control and there's no attachments. There's only one copy of any file that you work on. That means you can be accessing your information and working with other people from any computer. In fact, you can actually connect to it from any device that's connected to the internet. So smartphones, netbooks, laptops, you name it. And there's nothing to download or install. You just get online and off you go. I hope this video has been helpful. If you have any ideas on how we can make apps better, please let us know at this link. Thanks, and happy cloud computing.